Here's a little comparison with the new sugar cane against my old Seydel. Here we go. Do a bit of Seydel first, shall we? Now the sugar cane one. Back to the old Seydel. The sugar cane's a lot brighter, a lot easier to play. Crisper sound, a lot less effort to play it. Really pleased. Nothing wrong with this little one, but just a bit more sluggish. So there we go. Sugar cane wins again.